your chair up real close to the radio now. I want you to hear something. And just remember one thing. It could happen to you. You know what I'm talking about? Listen to this. Another bride. Another groom. That was me. Another sunny. They call it a honeymoon. Another season. People, I thought that was a good reason. Yeah, to take care of the business. Ooh, yes I did. A lot of shoes. A whole bunch of rice. Got so nervous. Yes, I did. I answered twice. I does. It's really killing. People, I was so willing. Yeah, to take care of the business. Ooh, yes, I did. Now, you know what I want you to do? Listen. Just picture a little love nest. Down where the roses cling. Gone on and picture that same sweet love nest. Dishes. I'm washing baby clothes. Lord, I done got so ambitious. You know what I did? I grabbed a needle and sewed. And now don't you forget, folks. That's what you're gonna get, folks. Yeah, if you take care of them. Six to her. Now is that cool? Listen. I said, Judge, what if I fail? Folks, the judge stood up and cooked that morning. Hit the desk. Say, son, you're going to jail. Is that cool? I think you better keep her. That's what he told me. It's a darn sight cheaper than taking care of your business. You better keep her. Son, it's way better than making woo. Yeah. I took his advice.